Looney's got it. Damian for three in the lead. Oh! Damian Lee hit it! 1.7 left.
Oh, get back. It's still not over.
Curry's covered. Looney with the dribble handoff, a little brush screen, and D. Lee for three.
He made Satoransky pay for going under. Satoransky actually recovered
from 10 down, and early on, first two games in the first half tonight, they couldn't make a three. Second half,
look at brother-in-law.
The threes start dropping. They make 18 threes for the game.
Hey, he came off that thing and shot it with confidence too. No hesitation.
That is going to
love that.
The flight to Detroit feel a lot better as D. Lee hits the triple.
He's pushing people.
I think the best part was Draymond telling everybody that
go back.
They have no timeouts.
Yeah.